today we're going to be drawing a picture of Izzy from My Little Pony. So what you need is a pencil, a Sharpie, some color pencils. You need light purple, dark purple, black, light blue, and dark blue. And you need some erasers. You can pick any, you can pick one, but I picked the whole pack. So, so for the drawing, we're gonna be doing Izzy, like I said. Okay, so first, you need to grab your pencil. So first, you're gonna draw a big circle. Wait, maybe not that big, hold on. Draw a little circle right here. Not too little, not too big. This is the perfect size. So then you need to erase a little top right here. Oop, I need another eraser. So eraser. Add pink, and pink is my favorite color. Okay? Okay. So put it back. Okay, now we can just erase a little bit on the top of his head, maybe like more on the side. We're gonna draw a little swirling coming like this. Give you a minute to try and draw it. If you mess up, you can do it again. I'll give you another little link. Perfect. Then you can draw the eyes. Like this, and then the other one. I thought that would have been better, so. Okay, draw like that, and put eyelashes like this. And then do the same thing on this eye. Then a little bit close to this eye on this side, you gotta draw her nose. So maybe like this. Maybe touch her mouth. So for her mouth, it's a thing like this. Connects. Gotta draw her tongue on the side. And her teeth kind of going to the side. That. Then go like this, that, on the side of both. Okay, then you make him move on. Maybe we can start with her body. Okay, so you gotta erase this. A little bit on the bottom of her head. But you can do her body. So we have to go like this. Then maybe like this. Skip a little part. Just a little bit. Then skip another little part. Like this. Go down here a little, go like this, then go like this, and then back up, and then go like that, then we gotta draw his little wing here, so that's one of his legs, after that, do that, fix that little part up there, then you gotta go on for his body. Is where his hair will kind of be, so we have a blank space there. And back in. I don't draw that good, it's head. And yeah. So from that, you do the same thing, go like this. Izzy's the little part there. Do the little part like that. Carrying a leg. Oh, and another little. Another one. Then, from that little part right there, you can go like this, like that. Okay, from right here, you are gonna go into his body. Up, and apart. Then there's like a little tear. There. You found a little one right here. And so, erase a little part up there and up here. I'm gonna do her ears. Those are her ears. Now we can do her horn. Like that, we can do like little circles in her horn. That. Okay, let's keep doing her hair. So from her ear, take that from almost, well, from like right there. You gotta go around that part. Gotta go like this. And out. Like that. The line's there. Then, gotta draw a line from there to like here. Kind of curving. You gotta do it like this. That, then on here, like this, and then on here, this, and all these stuff. Okay, next is over here, we do that line, and now you can draw it. Stickly line right here. Definitely gotta erase that little line right there. In her body. Then there. That's her. Now we gotta do a little thing right here. And here. And seaming on the other side. Then, our last step for drawing is to do a little heart right here. It's her thing. It's her kitty mark. There. Now you gotta put your pencil away. Put your pencil down. You gotta get your Sharpie. Okay. Gotta outline all of them. Just watch your so you can do that the same speed. Tail right now. Should be off the tail. Other leg.
He's in between two Chelsea players. There's no push there. It looked initially like they could have been a push. But it's just a coming together, a collision between the two Chelsea
players.
And you can
do her cutie mark.
And then as soon as you see Haaland get the wrong side of Cucurella, it's a desperate attempt to try and stop him getting on the end of that. The fact that Thiago Silva actually makes the
there. Start doing with our hair. Then, like this. Can do her a little curly line right here. And then you can start in her like here, right here. There. And you go back up for like her ear. Like that. And go ahead and go like this. Skip past her corner of the ear. And you can go with doing this. Can do her other ear, and then on her horn. Okay. That, now we can do her eyes. Boom. Okay. Perfect. You can start doing her eyes there. Okay. You can do her nose attaching. Then you can do like this. Then her teeth. And then her tongue. Relax. Now you can close up the Sharpie. And then you can start coloring. You can do anything with this one, but here. So first, you can start with maybe the black inside of a cutie mark right here. Here we go. The little circle inside. Okay. inside that one. Oh, and you have to color inside of this too. This is the light blue. And you gotta color inside there. Okay. Then we can get some darker purple. So for darker purple, we can get our eyes are more like a darkish purple. Eyes on the second one. Kinda. And I think you can use more black. Use more black. Ooh, and I forgot to say that. A little eye thing in there. For both ones. There. Then the rest is right there. And then you can do some other purple. Get some other purple out. So you can do her hose. Her hose. Her hose are more like a teeny tiny paper. That's a good way to color in neat. If you even want, you can even start erasing your lines. But instead of erasing your lines, you just can scribbles. Like you can just like your scribble scrapping all over your picture, but it's just an eraser. So on the eyes, you gotta color a little purple. That was way too crazy. Color in blue. A little bit extra blue. Okay, we can get the light. Here's the dark blue. Purple. Back out. Doing more of this house. Maybe better like this. Whatever your best is. Whatever you want. Whatever your best choice is. Do it. Follow me. Do yourself. Yeah. Okay. You don't need that purple anymore. But not really. Just kidding. You can go get the light blue out. I forgot. Color the horn in light blue. Okay. The little dot in it is the black. Your name up here. So. You might want to look at my pony. So, maybe go like this. My. It. And we move on top of the mine. I heard that it said. Okay. Now you can get light purple. Light purple can do the job for her skin. Skin is light purple. So you can color her skin in purple. That'll probably take a little while, so I might speed up. Definitely when you're done, add different details to it. Definitely, maybe you can do her. Maybe you can look up another drawing. Maybe you can draw a little star or something. Or a note. Whatever you want of details if you don't want to. That's fine. No, it definitely has to be purple too. Careful. Laying in other places it's not supposed to be in. Her skin, not her mouth. Or her eyes.
Thank you.
you're done with that. Hold up. Okay, one second, you can get a run, I forgot to get. And you can color it in her tongue. Red. There. Bet your Sharpie back. Color it in her mouth. The rest is her hair, that's all that's left that you have to color. You have to get light back out. Whoopsies. You gotta color your ears in purple. Okay. Pull back and get the blue. It's a little bit darker. Darker, that's good. But it's a little darker because that's how it's supposed to be. It's a little bit pealish. I didn't tell you that this is Izzy from Melbourne. So, Izzy, okay. That. I'm gonna go with this. Crazy. do see the sparkle in them.
Oh,
thank you. colors can be pink. Any pretty color you like. And I love pink.
Another 1 or 2 minutes. You can do this for 45 minutes or okay. I don't know if I have video left. You can't see it, Michelle. You can't see. You almost done?
Yeah.
You've only got like a minute.
So yeah. Yeah, because it blew at the end of the rainbow. First, like an underwear. Okay. Turn this right out. So we have to get a pinkish red, smell like a violet. Then orange. Then we have to do the heart and then the swirling line. And then the middle one. Then we're done. Get some light and dark. This can go on the straw right here. This for today. This is another video, and it was Izzy. And yeah, so I hope you can remember to click the like and subscribe. Bye.